All right, turning now to a developing story out of Vernon. Some people in the hospital recovering from carbon monoxide poisoning. Police are investigating what caused that carbon monoxide leak at about 5:30 this morning. Happened at a home on Grand Avenue. It is still unclear exactly how many people were sent to the hospital, although are expected to recover.